I'm gonna make myself some eggs.
Hello.
I made some eggs for my friend. So I'm gonna make myself some eggs. Boom. 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 Sorry, my friend is really dumb, okay, so. He's a little hack. My sister taught me this. If you put it in the, if you mix the eggs into the cup, it makes it more fluffy. Yes, I do wash my hands, okay, so shut up. So mean! I love cooking. Ooh. Okay, tell me in the comments, what's your favorite, type of egg? Is it like over easy, sunny side up? I don't know. I just like eggs. Any type of egg. I really want right soft play, but that sounds really good. Yeah. Oh, cheese. cheese. Well, I need to add some oil. Owie! Mommy! Ooh. The cook! I almost threw the cook in the trash! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I did preseason it, guys. You know, don't be mad at me. Preseason it. Making scrambled eggs is really easy. So if you want to start cooking for yourself, just need like 2 or 3 eggs, right? Put it in a cup, mix it, and then put it in, and then keep on stirring in the pan. Then boom, scrambled eggs. Boom, pow. Appreciate this. Me personally, I love adding a hot sauce to my eggs. Even if it's a lot, I love hot sauce. Seinfeld's always off camera, guys. I can't bring you guys everywhere I go. Sorry, it's just the way it is. I'm a beginner YouTuber, okay?
Yeah. I'm hot. People who put ketchup on scrambled eggs, no, just no.
But look at this crap. You know what I forgot? I forgot to get a fork. I'm gonna go grab a fork, guys. Okay. Now let's get my favorite flavor of Pringles, aka sour cream and onion or cool ranch. One of those. Oh yeah. And my fit. I love putting hots. Look at that crap. Really good. Try scrambled eggs.
Yummy.
With hot sauce. Yummy.